We have soccer, football. Do you just say U.S. football and then football? Or do you say hand football? No, I noticed that it had internet options. Like, it looked like it had multiplay. So, real quick. Oh, it's actually a little bit delayed here. Hang on. Rugby for pussy. Ah, okay. Also, I have played rugby. That's actually pretty damn fun. I ended up shouldering somebody hard enough to where they ended up being a small dislocation of the shoulder. Give me one sec. I'm just going to run to the bathroom real quick. And then we're unlocking Bathtub Lady. So give me one sec. I'll be right back, guys. I really got to pee. But we are going to have the Bathtub Lady. Also, you guys know how it's so hard up on the gold cylinders? There's a reason. Look how much money we got. That's after me buying everything in Torgoth and Gormont's, or Gorfont's, wherever you call it, and also playing buying a few things in Mor'Adain. So, yeah, gold cylinders are the best. But now it is time. Rex. Yeah, no. Here's the thing. Willow, I like the art style. I like the voice acting. I like the music. It's just, I'm not a skater guy. I'm not really a sports guy, that's all. Oh, we are viewing the awakening. If we were Tora right now, just... She's 500,000, by the way. So I was like, shit, she's expensive.
We are Sheba, lover of beauty, wealth, and banquets.
Wait.
To wit, we dream of assembling our very own entourage.
Oh, okay.
And to that end, we must acquire all the assets we can. We expect you to support our noble cause.
I thought she was in a bubble bath with very little clothing. Did they change her, or did I, like, hear about that wrong? I could have sworn she was, like, in a bathtub, and there's, like, bubbles, and she's always in the bottom, like, under it. Am I making this more pervy than it sounds? go back to where I got to talk to the person who sold you the Sheba. Yeah, I heard that you get money back. And she's attacker, which is great. Oh, no, she's the same. Okay. Okay, so she wasn't censored. All right. So, yeah. She just sits in it. Okay. Okay. I was kind of thinking, because I know that X, they had censored a number of things. It was like really weird censor too. Entitled Entourage increases damage dealt by 20% for each female in battle except self. Oh, they didn't censor the, okay. So they didn't censor this one then. All right. Because remember in X, they censored a few things. Financial settlement reduces aggro drawn from specials and driver arts by 10%. Talk openly girl to girl. Lockpicking. Eye for beauty. Looks for girls to add to her entourage. Still exclusive. Skill exclusive to Sheba. So, that's weird. A little bit. All right. Oh, so she's a lesbian feminazi who wants her own female harem. I can respect that. I can respect that. Okay. Yeah, I can respect that. let's see here. Let's up her real quick. Queen 8, how you doing? Comes in drenched from the second 160 degree day. Jeez. Yeah, we barely broke 104 yesterday and the day before, but it was like 120 in my studio. Okay, so all of her things are unlocked, which is fan-frickin-tastic. Unlocks level 2 of the Affinity Chart, go to the Goldmouth Warehouse in Argentum and save 200,000 in the piggy bank? Okay, here's the downside. Is I have Warframe on the other computer, and I haven't put it on to the streaming rig, so Wednesday we have the cable coming, so Thursday we are playing Warframe. For sure playing Warframe. Otherwise, Queen, if you're down for playing Warframe later tonight, if I'm on, awesome. We can play off stream, you know. I kind of got the feeling that there might be more female Warframes than, I haven't logged in yet. So, I just haven't logged in. I'll get you, Queen. No worries. She requires a lot more money to upgrade. Yeah, she does. I mean, I got 900,000 right now, but still. Nia, I kind of want to stick Nia with a whole bunch of healing Warframe, or healing blades, just so that I can actually, keep her as a healer, because I feel like if I give her anything else, it might be a bad idea. Because Sheba's an attack blade, so I felt like on Rex, it's fine. But I guess if you turned Nia into an attacker, then that'd be okay. I'm pretty sure I could have given her to Nia. Pretty sure. Yeah. Like that's possible, right? Is she just that good at drawing? Well, I mean, if that's the case, though, I could see turning Nia into a tank if she's that easily, if she can just somehow soak up the aggro. Okay, so yeah, well, I mean, I guess, in short, good, can, but might be a bad idea, still. Alright. She's got 3 slots! Holy hell! Alright, why does she have 3 slots and Pyra doesn't? That's... Wow, okay, yeah, I'll give her some random moves right now. Huh. I'm calling it Morag, tank, Zeke, attacker. Though, I don't think I'd want Zeke in my group. Nothing against Zeke or anything, but like, it's like, eh. Alright, so that way I can continue to upgrade. And then I need 3 males. There we go. Send them on a mission. It's 5, right? Because Banham died, so then... Because it shows up as 2 more slots. Alright, so they're on their way. So they'll be ready in an hour. And... let me just go back to, Torgoth and get my money back. Because I haven't done that yet. Be like, hey! I got a prissy blade here! She wants money. I feel like I should get a refund on this. You're Sheba, right? That is our name, yes. Sorry, it's just that core crystal was displayed in our shop for ages, so seeing it finally come to life, it's still kind of surreal, you know? I'm loving the whole always in the bath thing, by the way. Very hygienic. Are you making fun of us, peon? Not at all. So pray tell, did you want something of us? Right. My grandpa made a promise with you when he was younger, you see. Promise, you say? He said that if you managed to sell your core crystal for a half a million G, he'd give half the proceeds back to you. Does this mean 250,000 gold is ours for the taking? That's the long and short of it, ridiculous though it may be. Huh. Truly our former self was a genius. A queen among queens. My grandpa was always grumbling about that promise, though. Said a rock like this would never sell for that price. He had a point. I mean, two generations later, and the thing still was on display. But a buyer appeared in the end, did they not? And now you are a 250,000 G the richer. Perhaps you should give price at a 5 million G instead. No! Dallas, our driver, would have paid up regardless of the asking price. No, it wouldn't. Like... 500,000, like, yeah, I could probably hit that pretty easily. Like, I hit 400,000 with silver cylinders 2 days ago, so I was like, we could hit 500. We could hit 500. This is quite the blade you've got your hands on. Rex is like, yeah, no comment. Okay, so, real quick, where... It said Argentum, right? Where is the, where's her box located at? So five altogether. Okay, so I was right. How was Rex being as a healer? Did you play him as a healer? Or did you let him go on as a healer? And let me take a look here. Bathtub lady. Where is... Does it say... Goldmouth, Warehouse, and Argentum. I don't know where that's at. Somewhere here, though. If I have her out, will that, like... Oh, God. Wow.
Holy crap.
Wait, her water wants something and is begging? Wait a minute. Hang on. She's not like one of those creepy, like, magical women who... Like, once she gets her harem, she puts them in the water and then they'll come out of the water cage and be like, please, help us. It's a chest up there. Oh, also, while we're here... it's one more level. So I got to Salvager rank B, I think it was. Let's see if I remember how to get to that guy. There he is. Mochi Mochi. No, I'm trying to figure out where to get the, for Shiba's little box. There's a gold box I gotta get to. Friends want rank you, Salvager? Yes. I... 1.1 million! Rank A! Nice! Mochi never sees Salvager with skills such as Rex before in a whole life. I haven't done a whole lot of salvaging. Like, to be fair, I have salvaged, I think, around 180 times. That's not a lot, especially when it's like 30 seconds to a minute. Well, maybe 2 minutes max. Maybe Mochi Chi should worship Rex, actually. Praise be to Rex. Praise be to Rex. You are now the Divine Salvager. Rank A, very great to achieve, but also sadly dead end. No more ranks left to earn. Please take final rank increase reward. Mochi Chi, very grateful to Rex for letting Mochi Chi rate Salvager rank. Salvager rank A certified. Master attachment jamming V. Affinity max evade, light reflects. But no, I'm trying to find... Shiba has a box of some kind that we put the money in, and I'm trying to figure out where that box is located. Because I kind of want to upgrade. I mean, we have 1.1 mil. I have more than enough to upgrade her server max. Ooh, chest. So I'm just trying to figure out if anyone knows where it's at. Ooh, all the goodies. Thank you. Anyone knows where that's at, that'd be awesome. Ooh. This is a kind of nice place. There's a lot of floors to this place, too. Friend needs something? Just curious. No pawn wisdom? Yes! Alright, we broke the door. Oh! No, this is fantastic. Chairman Banana Man, we're just gonna steal from him. I am so okay with this. Ooh, really good Chester chest. Let me crack that bad boy. Oh yeah, no, I can't touch that. Okay. Alright, so Goldmouth Wheelhouse. Ever play Clattertongue? It's a fun board game. Everyone here in Wheelhouse into Clattertongue lately. Players gather materials from each map, then exchange material for points. First 20 points is winner. No, 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 no. I'll take a card game. I will not take a go around the entire zones, all of the zones, collecting materials, and then come back to us for points. Mm-mm. Mm-mm. Oh. Ooh, actually, is that it? No, not getting in there. Okay. Maybe this is it over here. Tonodon. Got any interesting friends know about the shrine above here? Shrine has been around since building Goldmouth, so they say. It's a dilapidated old place now. No one there anymore. It's not unusual. It's not an unusual place for Nopon to visit. It needs outside of Tonodon's scope for repairs. Even if it ruins, it no need to report to Tonodon whatsoever. Oh. This might be it? That means two generations, right? Ooh, what is that? Airflow. Nope. Okay. Never mind. Ooh, treasure trove up there. Hope that's not up. That's not where we gotta go to get her Sheba's box. Does anyone know where Sheba's box is located at? I just want to make her stronger, that's all. Maybe possibly get her a harem full of women, you know? Life goals, what they are. This might be promising. Ooh, okay, I'll take the treasure trove. You know what? I'm just gonna try this. I'm just gonna jump off and see what happens. Okay, you can totally swim in the clouds. That's pretty cool. go to the Goldmouth warehouse in Argentum and save 200,000 in the piggy bank. Oh, you gotta be serious, crap! Yeah, you did. I like her weapon, by the way. It's a straight up gun. It's a laser cannon of awesome. Oh, hang on. Take a look here. It is located in the Goldmouth area of the Argentum Trade Guild. It can only be accessed by either paying 100,000 gold to rent it, of course. Alright, so the Argentum Trade Guild. Oops, that's Torgoth. No, already there. Okay, so... Oh no, I think it's gotta be this guy, right? Man, this is not good at all. Should Rentarenta do with empty warehouse? If nobody used, better give. Also, thank you, Avalon. Appreciate it, brother. For free? Something bothering, friend? Meh. You people, drivers and blades, inherit useless warehouse from Salvager Databon. No use to me, no, so was wondering what to do. But... maybe some blades of friends want extra space to use? Wanting bookcase, maybe? Or just place to store lots of favorite stuff? If driver's willing, me rent out lovely... yeah, this is the place. Didn't I just hear you say something about free? Well, if friends find a way into the warehouse without opening door, by all means, use heart's content. But if friends pay 100,000 gold, me open door and friends can use freely. I'm not paying yet. Too pricey? Make slightly better offer. No! Cannot make any better offer than this. You just said free, you little shit! If friends can change mind, come back. Sure. Just gonna punch your ass. Hang on. Is that an open? That's an open way. Let me in! How do I unlock more Nopon wisdom for, Poppy? Please don't tell me it's like, hey! You gotta do the tiger. I'm gonna lose my damn mind if that's true. No pawn wisdom, come on. How do we do this? Poppy spinning slash, Noponic storm, Poppy drill, guard shift, emergency mode, super strength. Ah, knowledge related to Nopon decode, writing, speak Nopon, etc. Speak to a Nopon. Ah. Yeah. Okay. Well, yeah. I guess we're paying 100,000. All right. I love how nonchalant she is in her bathtub, right? She's just coasting along and it's completely fine. Yeah. Yep. Okay, don't pay. I'm just saving one. No, I'm saving 10. Okay. Warehouse and Datapon both but very happy. Somebody make use of wasted space. More happy now, a little more rich. Yeah, you little shit. Kick your ass off into the freaking clouds. Alright. Do you know what this sparkly box is? This is my special piggy bank. My current goal is to fill it with lots of shiny gold. Do you think you could help me out with this simple task? Give it our best shot. Nia, you should not be excited about this. Why are you excited about this? Wait, is Nia in her harem? I could totally see that being a thing. Alright, deposit 100,000. Deposit. Bye bye, money. Deposit. 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 It was fun while I had it. Why is her affinity not going up? Hang on. Am I screwing this up? Can I not just dump it all at once? Oh, I can't. Okay. Woo! Oh! Scared me for a second. Alright, so we just need 200,000 more in her piggy bank. And look, we got the 200,000. Alright, so she's completely unlocked. I think she's actually the first blade we have everything unlocked when it comes to all the rows. Now, we just gotta get her points. It's just, it's all. This is gonna be crazy. So, she is OP, right? Like, provided you have the money to burn. Oh, so it only goes level 3. Okay, so I was kind of hoping since it was on the 4th ring, that'd be a level 4, and it just, like, skips level 3, but no, damn it. Oh, well. Alright, I'm gonna skip the combat to those guys. She pretty OP? Okay. She should be for, like, 1.25 mil. That's not how I go up. How do I, let's go straight over here. So last night, I did a little bit of mild farming. Surprisingly enough, I feel like I haven't done a whole lot of farming in this game. When I feel like I should. Which is really weird. Okay, how far... Ooh, that attack! Okay. Time to breathe down the pain. She is... Oh, she's water-based. Okay, cool. Alright, I'm gonna switch back to Mithril real quick. I love that, and I didn't realize this, that I can build up my ultimate ability, and then if I want to switch to another person, I can totally do that and still keep that ultimate ability up. Oh, he was a driver. Okay. I thought he was a driver and he had a dog, but the dog was the blade. My bad. Hello, boys. Time to get your ass kicked. Yeah, I kind of like the idea that she's just like a gun. Because that gun is pretty cool. Look at that. That's pretty sick. Yeah, I noticed that I can't switch. Also notice that, you were right. When it comes to Mithra, if you're under, like, any form of cover, her number 4 ability goes back down to number 3. Like, it goes back down to level 3, I should say. Ooh. Oh, there, it's more Ardain, or it's Ardainian soldiers attacking more Ardain. You can't, there's gotta be another way in, right? Oh shit. Like, I don't have the strength to break the door down.
I gotta get across?
Shit! Am I in trouble? Quick, quick, somebody may come. Shut up, just be patient. Hi? Damn it. I think you get the skill by doing things though, right? That's how that works. As far as I can tell, the quest is like, hey, go over here. And break down the locked fence. Okay, maybe there's another way around? Stadoosh! I'm gonna try right now if I can. Ooh, Rex, don't drop, buddy. Don't drop. The idea that I don't have to get close to them anymore right now. Like, I got range on this. They're dying too fast! That's a problem! Thing to complain about. Okay, so also don't forget to check your blade skills on the common blades. They have skills that can help you in the number of you. Oh, okay, actually, right. So, hang on, let me go back to that area. It might just be a matter of, like, just swapping a blade in and then out. Bathtub cometh. Alright, so we need what skill to lock or unlock the door? Super strength. Okay. Right, who's got super strength? Don't be shy. Rock, I'm gonna. Manage blades, engage blades. Alright, so Rock. Alright, so I'm looking for field skills, right? That would be that guy. Cool. Yes! Awesome! Thank you, SJ. And I'll just swap him out real quick. Cool. Let's get Rock back. And yeah, awesome. Okay, whoever that is, can I have them?
What the hell? I know we did it, miss.
Is that Morag?
Blade? No, look.
Nope, that's definitely not Morag. Okay, never mind. If she's a blade, can I have her?
Mechanical.
Datapon's blade.
What? Who's that?
It's a killer maid, isn't it? Huh? It's a killer maid. I'm calling it now.
Lila?
Yes, killer maid. With a jetpack.
Wait, Lila!
Wait up, Tora.
That's your older sister. Yes, Poppy. Datapon, right? No facial hair. Never mind. Over there. Friends chase. Okay, chase after her, quick. The maids are strong in this game, guys. Oh, dear. Alright, I guess let's go chase after a maid. I'm pretty sure if I touch that, it's dead. Didn't even give me a chance to back away. Okay, let's try that again. She's got a very set of, she's got a very specific set of skills. Yes. And if you piss her off, she will use those set of skills. Mm-hmm. Alright, where are we going? Where are we at? Oh, okay, never mind. I know. I love the guards. Like, I'm just slightly above their level. Like, you know, it's okay. You can go through. You can go through. It's fine. You're cool. You got a bathtub, baby. She cool. Right, let's go left instead of going right. Yay! Look at that. Using a brain. It's a thing. It happens. It's the valve. Chest, get the chest. Just ignore the enemies. Spent an hour and a half farming last night. Might have overdone it again. Just a smidge. Oh, you wanna go? Let's go. Wait, please. Super jump. She not listening. Nothing for it but to chase. Doesn't care. Or this is a very weird way to get your like attention. Like, hey, your dad's over here. You wanna go say hi to daddy? I mean, I guess that is true. Wait, white button might actually have a topple. It's funny. My instinct as Shiba is to get really close to an enemy, and I'm realizing I don't really have to. group, small group? Let's go with the big group. Yeah, let's go with the big group. Tora! Start tanking, buddy! There you go! It just didn't look like she was healing for a second. Woo! Goodie drop. Hang on. Hang on. Get goodies. Get goodies. Get goodies. Alright, I want to try Seal Stench. It just sounds awesome and really weird. Now that I have that actual water type, I can try this. Or the Ardanian lock's gonna actually die on me. Don't die on me. You're gonna die on me. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Yeah, the normal auto attack is just shredding them. Alright. Let's do mine. And then we can do hers. And then never mind. Never mind. You know, I hate to say it, I think the maid looks cooler than Poppy. I know that's like, that might be bad, but yeah. Master Pawn. We're not letting her get away. Poppy helped Chase to go as fast as possible. Unless Poppy's got second phase.
Where did she go? Mm-hmm.
Tora, wait.
Like a second form,
did
like
Mithra.
Did
you know that girl? She seemed somehow similar to Poppy.
It was Lila.
Lila?
The artificial blade Tora's Dadapon and Grampypon were making. Tora recognized her anywhere.
Masterpon, they're an ether furnace reading nearby. Up there!
Wait, is this a fight?
Too soon.
Ether furnace reading detected. Initiating protocol.
Oh, we got a fight on. Yep. Why is she fighting us? Also, her weapons are... Holy shit. But hey buddy, how you doing? We're fighting a maid robot because why the hell not? That's how we roll in this channel. We get our maid on. Oh god, she's gonna kill me. Nia, that would be a really good time to heal. Thank you. Bam! There's the blowdown. Going for that seal stench. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean. Charged in with her bad